Hi everybody, welcome to KidsMatics. My name is Sharesh and he is my son Harshwadan. We two are back on KidsMatics with another interesting concept on mathematics. And today's topic is going to be grouping of numbers, where we are going to learn about the if you are given a number, then how you can count the number of 1s, 2s, 3s, 4s and 5s. So that's what we are going to learn in today's video. So if you are new here, please do subscribe and press the bell icon so that you stay tuned for the next video. Okay, so let's start.
Right. Okay. So the grouping of numbers, right? So how we do? So in a way, we have learned about the grouping of numbers in one of the previous video where we learned about the even or odd, right? Where we pair the numbers in two. So today we are just not going to pair the number in twos. We are going to count the number of ones, twos, threes, fours, and fives if we are given a particular number, right? That's what we are going to do in today's video. Okay, so we have, say example, let's just start with the ones, okay? So ones is simple, right? One. Twos, two, but how you write? One, two. Then threes, three, how? One, two, three. Fours, four. One, two, three, four. Fives, one, two, three, four, five, right? Okay, so I've done nothing till now, right? I've just written the numbers right on the board for now. Okay, so when I talk about the grouping, so we have learned about the grouping of numbers when we learned about the even or odd in one of our previous videos, right? I'm going to pin up the link in at the top of this video. Please feel free to watch that numbers. But in today's video, so we have to find, say example, whatever number we have, we just have to find out how many ones, how many twos, threes, fours and five. Okay, so let's start. So see this actually, right? Say example, start with the ones. Okay, say example, I have number 4, right? Let's use the magnets, okay? Yes. 4, how many magnets? Right, okay, so kids, you can see that, right? For 4, we have the 4 magnets, right, Harshu? Okay, tell me, how many magnets?
No.
This is 1, that's it. So that's how you have to count, kids, right? See this one. This is 1. This is another magnet. This is another magnet. This is another magnet. So when I talk about, say example, if I say how many 1s in 4, so we can see 1, 2, 3, 4. How many 1s? 4. Perfect. Okay. Now if I talk about 5, let's just put the magnets for number 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, now again, let's count the number of magnets. How many magnets, Harshu?
5.
And how many ones? Say example, if I wanted to count out the number of ones, how many ones? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So if I talk about how many ones in 5, we have 5. Number of ones equal to the number which we are given, right? Say example, if I talk about 6, the ones will be 6. How? We can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We just have to see 1 like this. The thing is, actually we have to group the numbers, but 1 is just like only 1. So 1 is just single, so you cannot group this number. So you just left with 1, single 1 here, 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 and single 1 here. You cannot pair these. So when you count this as single, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So how many 1s? 6. Say example, Harshu, tell me how many 1s going to be in 7?
7.
Perfect. See, that's it. How? Because we say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So how many 1s? You just see this 1. See, this is 1. This is that 1. This is that 1, right? This is this 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So you have 7 1s and a number 7. So always the number of ones are going to be equal to the number which you are given. So that's about the ones, right? I hope this is clear to you, kids. Okay, so let's learn about the twos now. Okay, I hope this is clear to you. If not, don't worry. Okay, we're going to learn about the twos, threes, fours and fives and it will become more clearer. Okay, let's do it. So let's talk about the twos. Take the same number, 4. Okay, and now let's use the same magnets. Okay, we have 4. So how many magnets in total, Harshu?
4.
Okay, let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm going to mark these lines as well for your reference, kids. Okay, see this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, but how many 2s? 2s is like group of 2. Okay, so we have to make them together. So how will I go? I'm going to do like this one. Right? So what I'm going to do now, let's make this together. So this is group of 2. Right? So if I talk about now, how many 2s in 4? 1, 2. Okay? See this thing. So this is like now, we have this one pair, which is 1, 2 and second 2. Okay, kids, so what we are going to do, like what are we doing? We are finding out how many 2s in a 4, okay? Okay, so how many 1s in this one? Say example, which we have learned? 4, yes, absolutely, right? 4, how? 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we talk about 2s. Right? So 2s like, so here 1 is like this, 2 is like this, so you have to group in 2. So if you group like this, this is one group, this is second group. So 1, 2. How many 2s? 2. Take the another example, 5. So 5, we'll do the same thing. Okay? Let's use the magnets. 5. Okay? So we have 5 blue magnets, right? Okay? And let's make the lines as well at the top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, we have to find out how many 2s, right? So let's do one thing. You cannot group this one because it doesn't have the another magnet, right? So you cannot group this one. So what happened? You left with this group. So you can put the red magnet here, red magnet there, which means like, again, if you count about ones, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, the same number, and about twos. So we count about the twos. Twos is like one group, one, two group, two. This one we could not group, and why? Because we did not have the another magnet to group this up. Understood, Harshu?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do for the six. Okay, let's do for the six now. 1, 2, 6. Okay, so now let's do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So how many ones?
Six.
Perfect. And we have to count number of twos, okay? Let's see. For twos, what we have to do? We have to
pair.
1, 2, 3. So in a way, 1 pair, 2 pair, 3 pair, and you put the magnets here. So how many twos?
3.
Perfect. Because 1 pair, 2 pair, 3 pair. Pair is a group of 2. That's the reason I'm saying pair here. But in a way, that's the reason I'm talking about the grouping of numbers. So when we're talking about 2s, that's what we learned about the even or odd, where we can group the numbers in a 2 and we can find out whether the given number is an even, whether the given number is an even or odd, right? I can see some nice faces are coming up because of grouping of these numbers, right? Okay, so this is about the 2s. Is this clear to you, Harshu?
Yes.
Let's move to the 3s, right? Right, kids? Okay, so let's move to 3s. For 3s, we have 3 lines, right? Okay, so let's take the same number again. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? How many magnets we require? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right? Okay? So, what we have to do in 3? Harshu, the group. So, if we have to find out how many 3s in one number, right? We have to group them in a group of 3. Right? So, see this. 1, 2, that's one group. That's one group. How many 3s?
One.
Yes, exactly. And how many 3s? That's the one group. So we have only one group of 3s. So if I talk about, okay, 3s. How many 3s?
One.
Perfect. Okay. Let's take the other number. Say example 5, right? So 5, we have to take 5 magnets, okay? Let's just use it. 5, 1, 2. Find number of, like how many number of 3s, right?
Yeah.
So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's make the group of threes. This is one group. Can you make this one group of three?
No,
because we do not have the third one, right? So we cannot make this one a group of three. So, how many threes?
One.
Perfect, that's it. So we have how many threes in this one? One, right? Okay, let's move to four kids. Four fours, we should have one, two, three, four, like four lines, okay? So let's just take the example five, okay? For five, we should have one, two, three, four, five, okay? So how should I do? So how many magnets? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, okay? And what we have to find out? We have to find out how many 4s. So let's group them. Make the group. One group of 4.
Yes.
How many 4s? Perfect, that's it. We have one 4. Right? Okay, I hope this is clear to you kids. Let's take the another example, maybe 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Okay. Right, okay. So what we have to do here now? We have to make the group of 4. How many like? 4 in one go. So let's do this one. 1, 2, 3. 4 in 1, so this is one group. Let's put the red one here. This is another group of 4. 2, that's it. See Harshu, you know it now. So kids, I hope this is clear to you. What are we doing? We are just making the groups, right, of numbers according to what we have to find out, right? And then we are counting those groups. Okay, so what we are doing here, we are just making the group of numbers, right? Okay, Harshu? Okay, and then we are counting those groups, okay? So for all these 1s, 2s, 3s, 4s and 5s, at the end, what are we going to do? We are going to repeat the exercises for all of these for one big number, okay, at the end. But before that, let's just learn about the 5s, okay? Right, kids, okay? So now let's learn about the 5s, okay? So 5s, we should have how many lines? 5 lines. Let's take the number 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's use the magnets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? And we have to find like how many 5s in a 5. What we are going to do now here? We are going to make a group of 5. One group. How many 5s? That's it. Right, kids? So what did we do? We took the number, marked the lines, put the magnets, make the group of 5 and count the group. How many group? Like 1, right? So that's the reason we have how many 5s? 1. Let's take the number 6 and repeat the same exercise. 1, 2, 3, 6. Okay? Let's use the magnets. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. You wanna make the group of 5s? How many 5s? You wanna make? First, you can group the magnets. Okay, good. Now, this is one group, right?
One here.
One here. So, how many 5s? 1. So, 1. So, how many 5s we have in 6? 1. Okay. So, that was all about the 1s, 2s, 3s, 4s, and 5s. Now let's try to find out all of these for one big number, okay? Let's do that. Okay, so we have number 10, okay? So let's the 10 magnets. One, two, right kids, okay? Let's focus, okay? So we have to find out number of 1s, 2s, 3s, 4s and 5s, okay? Let's see. 1s, 2s, 3s, 4s, 5s. Okay? Take this number. First, we will count the number of 1s. How many 1s? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. See? Let's put the line to avoid any confusion. Okay? How many ones? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Because for ones, we've tried to find out number of ones, right? So number of C, one lines, right? Like this. So we, how many lines we have? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So how many ones? 10. Now try to find out number of twos. Twos, what we do? We group them in a two, right? C. So now what are we going to do for twos? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many 2's? 5. Now, let's talk about 3's, right? So, remove this grouping because that was for the 2's, okay? For 3's, what we're going to do? Like this. Like this. Like this. How many groups? 1, 2,
3.
How many? 3. See? Because this one we could not group in a 3. Now talk about 4's. Okay, remove this grouping. And 4. 4. Group. 4. 4. How many? 2. Well done, Harshu. And last one, 5's. For 5 we see. How many groups of 5's? 2. See, so how many 5's we have? 2, right? See this thing, right, kids? For the 10, we can see one thing. We can see a finger in our both hands, right? See, right hand and the left hand, also, right? So, right hand, say, 5 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, 5, group of 5. See, 1 group and 2 group, right? So, we have
1 group.
One group and the second group. So, we have the 2 group, right? So, 2 group of 5. So see, for one big number 10, how could we find out the number of 1s, 2s, 3s, 4s and 5s, right? So that's how we find out. Right, kids, okay, so that's all for today's lesson on grouping of numbers, where we learned about finding the number of 1s, 2s, 3s, 4s and 5s when we are given a particular number. We are going to learn more about the grouping of numbers, but in the part 2, in the next video. To all the parents who watched this video, if you found this video useful, please do share it with your family and friends wherever the kids are, so that everyone can take the benefit of this learning. That's it for today. We'll meet you in the next video. So bye bye for now.
Bye bye.